Universal respect for human rights is inseparable from world peace. We do recognize that peace itself is indeed the supreme right of all. We should therefore recognize that at the root of all strife and tyranny, in the present as in the past, lies a violation of human rights in one form or another.